this.
One more time.
Call you back.
Got a tail.
Hang on, we gotta go.
Fucking Comcast Informer!
A disturbance reported in Pacifica.
Roger, dispatch. On our way. Say, would you at least come to my funeral?
Suspect's vehicle has been located. Details have been sent.
Thank you.
Suspect has evaded patrols. Resume search immediately. All units in the area, order has been restored. All units instructed to return to patrol.
Roger that, dispatch. This is 331 responding. It's my neighborhood. I'll take you for tacos sometime.
Thanks for the help, V. My chum will do the finishing touches. Check the drop point, your reward. Just don't spend it all on XPDs and glitter.
Carrie, hey.
Drop whatever you're doing. Meet me at the marina. Don't make me wait.
Say no more. On my way.
In for a real treat, V. Night City Marina, Pier 4.
Hey there, scallywag. Care to come aboard?
Ahoy back at you. What's going on?
Up for a cruise around the bay. Kicking it with old Carrie.
What's the occasion?
New beginnings and life's loops.
Life's loops?
V, please don't make me ruin the surprise. You coming or not?
Okay, yeah. Sounds promising. I'm in.
Music to my fucking ears! Off we go! Now if I can find that button to raise him.
Dad, fuck it. Samurai, all ahead!
Is that your song? Don't recognize it.
'Cause it's new.
Riff's been bouncing around my skull for a while now. I feel like I'm onto something really special here.
Nice axe.
It's a Lancaster, custom built. Only 5 ever made in this series. I got one. Militech Chief's got another. The other 3, fuck if I know. It's tailored with a reverse polarity pickup, ebony frets, and one silky smooth Kymar vibrato. And see this rusty color on the strings? Supposed to be the blood of legendary blues man Dennis Ford himself.
Okay, so let me hear what this is all about.
Like I said, life's loops.
Breakfast cereal?
No. Loops. Cycles. One chapter ends, another begins. Life's full of them. At least my guru tells me so.
Your guru?
Yeah. I got spiritual needs. Visit Kian every couple of years. You know, he's got this yurt in Tangland. Middle of fucking nowhere. Off-grid, net blockers included. Our last meet, Kian told me that the time for closure, loop completion, had come. That's why we're here. You and me.
This, closure, has got anything to do with Johnny? Battling shadows?
Nah. Well, maybe a bit. 'Cause, you know, managed well without him. Built my career. Made my fortune. Me. But damn it, no matter how hard I try, I can't forget him. Yeah. I'd rip him out of my head if I fucking could.
I think I know the feeling. I'll bite. Tell me about these loops.
Okay. So, first tune I ever wrote that was worth a damn, I wrote it to see. And you notice? Fingers are on to something fresh again today. There's a loop for you.
What was that little number? I know it.
Bleed the Beat. I wrote it during a cruise ship gig. Decks, pools, more pools, buffets, shrimp, you know, bells and whistles. Everybody thinks the song's about sticking it to corpo fascistas.
But actually, it's...
Didn't just make music on that boat. Busted my ass, serving drinks, waiting tables. Free time, I composed till my fingers bled. Watch out not to stain their precious porcelain. And there it is. A song about bleeding in service of the rich. People hear what they want to hear, though. But man, was that a hit. One of Samurai's biggest. Just like this one will be. Fresh, raw, real.
And you need company for that?
Not just your company. I needed you, V. Been thinking about that Us Cracks fiasco lately. About how you helped me. A lot. You shake things up, V. Make me feel... I mean, before you came along, I was stuck in the mud. Scared of my own shadow, even.
And now?
Got me thinking about a new song. A new album, even. Thrasher with a new soul. Like everything from now on. Had what I think folks call an epiphany.
Could just be what folks call maturity.
You'll see. No more mayhem, no more shady-ass schemes. Done with that. Well, starting tomorrow.
Now for a breath of freedom! You gonna fucking help me? Or just stand there like a gawk?
Jesus, Carrie, that's Eddie's down the drain.
Hit the nail on the head. Think this is my boat?
Who's the fuck is it?
Leadhead motherfucker, L.B. Kovacek.
Kovacek. That Kovacek.
Mm-hmm. Never got a chance to properly thank him for the us-crack shit and a few other things. Shoot something and smash it. This one's on L.B.
Okay, let's rip this boat to shreds.
Well, well. Finally ready to party.
Either he's gone senile or he's finally wising the fuck up. Could be either.
This motherfucker! Still got a little left in ya?
Remember when you woke up in that scrapyard? That's where he is now, being reborn with fuck all to stop it.
It's time for the grand finale. Do the honors, V.
Baptism by fire and water. A fucking man.
Settling scores.
Well fucking day.
Suck on this, Kovacek.
Race to the beach.
I ought to start using my own pool more often. Come here, kid. Just hold your breath a little ways. Reek something real.
What if it don't blow?
Take that back. I think I should have loaded more barrels.
I'll come with Black Market C6. What do you think?
Are insane.
Man, did you dance along that edge with me? Felt good, didn't it?
Oh, I had a choice?
Oh, no. I can't possibly take all the credit for this. Besides, you could have backed out anytime you wanted. Thanks for staying, B.
Oh, hell of a night, huh? Felt like Samurai's first few gigs. A little sloppy, really. The energy was fucking raw.
Nice twist of events, I gotta admit.
All right, let's get out of here before the wind flips and we get flooded by that stench. Need a ride?
Of course I do.
Come on, then.
She grab the cords to my drop spot and fly. Little note. Try not to ding the ride. Client's a picky one. Not gonna lie, V. Think you got a gift. My man'll take care of the rest. Little token of my appreciation's waiting for you in the drop lock.